my roommates are cats. I ain't particular. Very broad-minded, in fact. Things have been totally normal. Until pretty recently. I don't understand it. At first, they were perfect housemates. Clean, quiet, and they're great at keeping mice away. No offense. In the beginning, they were... Before it started, everything was normal. We did everything together. Tai Chi in the park, hiking in the hills, swimming at the city pool. Well, they didn't go so much for the pool, but a few weeks ago, something crazy got into them. Almost like alien monsters from space got into their heads and sucked out their brains with a straw.
Waffle's story was as daffy as he was. But his feline pals were even crazier. Anyone could see Mittens wasn't playing with a full deck. Meanwhile, Toby wasn't exactly the brightest bulb in the room. And Ernie had a few screws loose for sure. The boys decided to conduct a few tests to shed some light on their cranial capacity. Yep, one after another showed signs of empty skull syndrome. Of course, anyone who ever owned a cat knows they don't have much upstairs to begin with. See what I mean? So, Tom and Jerry observed the group for a while, and sure enough, they really did do everything together. But by far, their favorite pastime was watching a TV show called...
Brain Eaters from Space, the epic endless tale of an alien invasion of hungry brain eaters who come to Earth hungry for brains. Brain Eaters from Space.
I wonder who that could be.
No, Beatrice, don't open that door!
Show I let my imagination run away with me? Well, that's very unlikely.